Hey guys, it's Cindy. Welcome back to Santa's Up Planet. Today I have all my squishies and yes, Santa Joe says that. Whatever. Woo! So today I'm going to be playing King's Court. And basically, if you don't know how to play King's Court, you can do it with many things. I'm doing it with my squishies. So I would be like basically pick two random squishies and then I pick one. And like, so then I would like, I don't know, just pick which one I like more. Then if I like the peanut butter jelly one more, it goes in the winner pile. And then the s'mores goes in the loser pile. Then the winner pile, whenever the round is over, then the winner pile will be the winner pile I'll pick again until there's only one squishy left. That will be my favorite squishy of them all. So yeah, let's get started.
I'm gonna be blindfolded and I got this for Christmas from my friend. So yeah, I'm gonna start now. So I'm gonna shake them up and I'm gonna pick one. So I'm gonna close my eye, I'm gonna pick some. So let's go. This one. Oh, okay. So I got the peanut butter and jelly. I love this one. It's my newest one. I have a package in the mail, and they already shipped it, but it's coming on the 13th. Now it's 11th, so two more days. And then I got this duck. I call it a duck. It could be a chick to you. I just call it a duck, whatever. And I didn't like this little shell. So, this is a hard, tough one because I really like this one, but I really like this one. So, I think I'm going to go with the one that's more from Rising, and I think it's this one. So, bye, peanut butter and jelly. You get the loser pile, which is right over here behind me. And the winner pile is right here. So, yeah. Next. Where's the fat? Okay, I'm gonna shoot. I can't see anything. Oh, okay. Okay, I got two. I already know which one's gonna be the winner. So I got two donuts. And this is an obvious winner. So this is the first donut. This is also one that's kind of new. I got a week ago. There's a donut, and I really like this one. And I have another donut, which is not good at all. It's not so rising. And this icing, you hear that? It's so hard. So I don't like it at all. I don't like the feel of it, but it is a squishy because I can actually squish it. See? So the obvious winner is going to be this one, the donut. This pink one. You get to go in the loser pile. Alright. Next one's going to be this one and this one. Oh, I already know which one. I didn't know which one was right because of the feel. So, first of all, I got this French fries. Oh, wait. This is my sister's. Oops. Well, I'm just going to use it in this video. I'll give it back. So this is French fries. Yes, it is my sister's. I already said that, whatever. So it's, yeah, this French fry, then this. These two are related to my sister because this is hers and she got this for me for my birthday. And this one is terrible. It's not terrible anymore. It used to be really bad. I don't know. So I know which one I am. The winner is, because they're, I don't know, but this one's kind of hard. This one's just not surprising at all. So yeah, 3, 2, the winner is this one. So yeah. Next one. I got it. Oh, I know what, about this. These were the cakes, and these were two of my best squishies. I'll tell you my favorite squishies at the end. I think I don't know. But anyway, here's the cake, the first cake, and it's so soft. So yeah. And then here's the second cake, and this is also so soft, but. love them both.
But the winner is definitely going to be this one. This one's the winner. It's just more soft. So yeah, it has more things to squish than this one. Well, actually, that's not true, but whatever. I'm sorry, Jake. I love you. Next.
Do I look cool in this? I mean,
these two. Oh, okay. Okay, so I got this ice cream. They're both like the same exact, like, never mind. Sorry about that. It's just my iPad. I don't know. Whatever. So here is my, so, okay, these are the squishies I got. So I got this, like, smooshy thing. I have it, the container thing in my bag. Actually, like, where is it? So it's right, this thing, squishy. So this is what it is, and I have the back of this ice cream, so yeah, I'm gonna pick the winner, it is this one, so mine. So, the next one, just squished. This one's like kind of hard, but not really. This one's just squishy. I guess. I don't know. Yeah. It's not like Christmas food, whatever. Okay, next one. This one's like a bit more than I expected. So I got this unicorn chocolate ball, and I got this beach ball, and it's an obvious winner. So I got this ice cream. It's a Hello Kitty rare Puma. I call it rare Puma. I know it's like not really. It's really Hello Kitty, but yeah, it's really good. And I got this koala bear. It's koala, it's not a bear, it's a koala. Well, there's a koala, and I know, this one's the winner, because of the ice cream, but it's like not as good, so yeah. Next, guys, there's actually, I thought there was one more, but there's two more, so obviously I'm just gonna pick the book. There's like this one, but this is not Hannah's one, it's just like, it's like a Swinky if you never have a Swinky before. So everything else is gone. That's gone. So the last two was this duck. We're doing duck. This duck. Like my favorite. And then this little. This is the friend for the smooshy mooshy. So it came in a little container. It's cute. Look at it. Oh, more room. Look how cute that is. This is a hard decision. I think the winner is gonna be, oh my gosh, the mango is the winner. I can't believe I'm doing this because The duck is the winner. They're tied. I don't know what to do. I'm just gonna do just put them both in the winner pile. Please, don't finish ever. Mango. Whatever. So the mango, the duck are tied. I know that's kind of cheating, but you know what? I'm just gonna put them back in the bag. Yeah, we're gonna get two. Battle number two. Number two. These two. I don't know.
This one is the you. I'm so rushing. I'm not like barely talking. You guys probably can't understand me, but I'm not. What you think about me? Wait. How many? Who are there? Okay. So another hard one. The mango. Or the. Next round, let's go. I knew I was supposed to be doing it. This beatball or the cake, and that means the koala again gets a freebie. But this is the last round. I don't know. I'm gonna do a small trick. I tell you my favorite squishy at the end. And my favorite squishy is the favorite squishy of all is the cake. And then I like the peanut butter and jelly. No, actually the duck before the peanut butter and jelly. And then